Thank you. Come on. Bergson's hair stood on end from the ominous sounds of the unholy ritual. Whatever it was, would not be a happy affair. He would like to offer a discount for his rescue, but there had not been many customers lately. There could not have been a more perfect description of this route than its name, Cave Web. Rather bland to the taste, was still edible and full of nutrients. Adam describes how their group sought Anai Daya for her wise counsel. summoners in a circle. Surely nothing would come of it. Had they only been quicker. exhaled softly, a blessing from the gods.
Yeah!
goddess of anguish, a protector, a being of stone made living. Finally free of the corruption's hold, Anaya Dyer gazed upon the Bergson, her emerald eyes weary with exhaustion. Spirit's words took life, forming images to reveal what was hidden from the Bergsons. And us, Spirits Three, knelt before the mountain god Ul to swear fealty. Our wills were set on peace. His was set on testing ours. And as the test drew to a close, we discovered our wretched ending. Mountain God exacted vengeance on the children of Rhea Dana and tainted Rhea with the corruption. Thus was another truth revealed to the Bergson, but many more were hidden still. Questions were abundant in the Bergson's mind. If the mountain god was the source of the corruption, what had made him wreak such havoc? How had no one known about him before? They needed to find the next spirit, as maybe they had an answer to some of their questions. More truths awaited them in the land of the winds. And now the Fire Child was ready. Thank you. Why would the mountain god corrupt the world? What kind of evil was it that brought it forth? For Margaret, these questions were as important as where and how. Nairaha, spirit of fealty, awaited the Bergsons somewhere in Berahat. Next portal, take the warriors there. Once a lively place of merchants, was now only a back alley of broken promises and death. Deep in the city of thieves, the path to Nairaha's halls awaited. Dizzy, nauseated, feverish, the Bergson's mind unsettled from the incremental rise of the corruption. No longer were even they immune to its ill effects.